The second you walk into Huntington Park, you can tell this is someplace special. It's such a remarkable combination. They've managed to couple a brand spanking new feel with that classic essence of the storied Clippers baseball history. I'm here today with Ken Schnacki, the president and general manager of the Clippers. Ken, how long have you been with the club?
This is my 33rd year.
33rd year.
I started when I was rather small and young.
That's fantastic. What is so special to you personally about the new Huntington Park?
What it has to offer. It's just a little bit of everything. It's like we sat down and we thought about this and we took a little bit of the best of all the ballparks in the entire country and hopefully left out any of the bad things. So it's really fun to see people come out here and experience the park. And it's fun to get comments from the fans saying, I've been here 4 or 5 times and I still haven't seen it all. There's so many different places you can watch the game from, and we kind of call them neighborhoods. And so, you know, if you're in a different mood when you come out to the game on a different night, you can go watch it from a different perspective. And I think that's kind of special, and it's really intimate. And as you said, it's a very modern ballpark with all the modern amenities for all the fans and all the players. We've done such a good job of preserving and protecting our rich baseball history in Columbus that it kind of feels a little bit like also a modern day museum. Mm-hmm. And as you walk around the ballpark, you can see parents and kids looking at all the artwork and talking to the kids, the features underneath that talk about the speed of the game of baseball and ties in the speed in seconds of what happens on the field, with artifact boxes showing some things from a historical perspective and players from Columbus baseball history that played at those positions. It's really very special, and the fans are really picking up on that, and it's really nice to see them get engaged when they come out here to the park.
Stay tuned for Just the Guys, coming soon to Local On Demand.